Don't forget to subscribe and turn the notifications. We upload daily, and check the source of this video to view all the images and videos if there was any. A taxi driver says his life is ruined after he was forced to watch a group of football hooligans destroy his car as they celebrated England's semi-final World Cup win over Sweden. Father of one Arif Qureshi, 61, of Nuthall, Nottinghamshire, had just dropped off a customer in Old Market Square in Nottingham on Saturday when his vehicle was surrounded by England fans. Hundreds of people celebrating England's quarter-final win against Sweden began to bang on the windows, bonnet, and roof of the car. Arif Qureshi, 61, of Nuthall, Nottinghamshire, contacted the police and watched from afar as thugs jumped on the windscreen, bonnet and roof of his £10,000 Peugeot 508. Mr. Qureshi, who has a three-year-old daughter, said, "I just thought they were celebrating. I knew the score was 2-0 and I was enjoying myself as well, but things took a sinister turn when a man climbed on top of the vehicle and began jumping on the sunroof, shattering the glass. I knew this was going to get worse," he said. "The glass started to come into the vehicle. This was not a celebration. These are animals. It was a very scary moment because when broken glass started to come down on me, I knew this had gone over the limit. I kept saying, 'Why are you doing this?' but they would not respond." Mr. Qureshi said had no other option but to leave his vehicle and race to nearby Burton clothes shop, where he contacted the police and watched from afar as more thugs began to jump on the windscreen, bonnet and roof of his £10,000 Peugeot 508. "I could not understand it," he said. "I can't see any justification. We were winning. They have taken my livelihood away. They have ruined my life at the moment. It will take me a while to get back onto the road. They have not thought about the consequences of their actions. I feel sorry for them. Their mentality is so low." Mr. Qureshi, who has been a Nottingham Cars taxi driver for just under a year, claimed when he called the police little was done to stop the vandals. "They told me, 'The police is on the scene.' I said, 'They are not on the scene. There was no one out there,'" he added. The father of one said, "They have taken my livelihood away. They have ruined my life at the moment. Police have arrested one 27-year-old over the act of hooliganism. It continued while I was in the shop. They were jumping on the bonnet and taking pictures. They were trying to amuse the crowd. Police were just watching from a distance," Mr. Qureshi said when he went back to his taxi to collect his evening's takings. The response from some of the crowd disgusted him. "Some people were trying to give me £1 for the damage they had caused. Another tried to give me a chewing gum," he said. "My three-year-old daughter was so disgusted when she saw the pictures. She said, 'Oh, Papa's car is broken.'" Mr. Qureshi, however, has been overwhelmed by the support he has received from local people who have set up a Just Giving page to raise money for him. "It is so beautiful what they have done," he added. "It shows the compassion and nature of English people. This is what England is about. The people that did this do not represent English people. Smash. The yob has no regard for the cabbie as he smashes through the grey saloon car as he tries to climb on the top. The yob falls through as glass smashes everywhere. The 27-year-old has been arrested over the hooliganism, and police are hunting other suspects. Tony Bacali, 59, operations manager for Nottingham Cars in Woolerton Road, said, "We have been contacted by people asking how the driver is. The reaction from the public has been brilliant. We are here to make sure that people get home safely, so people should respect the driver and the vehicle. The vehicle is off the road. We will support the driver and are looking to provide a vehicle to him free of charge so he can work. We still have another match this Wednesday, so our response is enjoy but don't destroy." One man has been arrested in connection with the incident. Chief Inspector Neil Williams said, "The weekend was an extremely busy time for Nottinghamshire Police, with officers deployed across the city and county. There was a significant increase in the number of people coming into the city to watch England in a World Cup match, and officers were patrolling the area as part of ongoing duties. After the game concluded, hundreds of people left the venues where they had watched it at the same time, blocking roads and causing difficulty for traffic and access around Old Market Square. There were a small number of incidents, to which officers were there within minutes, including damage caused to a taxi for which a 27-year-old man has been arrested. Inquiries are ongoing to locate others identified via video as being involved. The majority of people were well behaved, which the force appreciates, but there were a small minority who committed offences, and we will be looking to make further arrests."